Did you know that wood, yes wood, is quite possibly the most magical, peculiar and rarest material in the entire cosmos? Think about it for a moment. While the universe is bursting with hydrogen, helium and all sorts of fancy space metals, there's not a single splinter of wood to be found anywhere except on our tiny blue marble floating through space. Every time I look at a tree, I'm absolutely flabbergasted by the sheer audacity of its existence. Here we are, on this microscopic speck of cosmic dust, and somehow we've got these magnificent beings that turn sunlight, water, and air into actual solid matter. It's like nature's most ridiculous magic trick, and we're all just walking around pretending it's totally normal. You want to hear something that'll make your brain do backflips? Trees have been perfecting their craft for 370 million years, and what do? They just stand there, day after day, performing literal alchemy by transforming invisible carbon dioxide into the most versatile building material known to humankind. And we have the absolute gall to call it common. Let's get astronomical for a second. In the observable universe, there are approximately a septillion stars. That's a one with 24 zeros after it. And not a single one of them is producing anything remotely close to a wooden pencil. Zero. Nada. Zilch. The nearest wooden structure to Earth is probably so far away that light from it hasn't even reached us yet, if it exists at all. And oh my goodness, the varieties. Maple that's harder than your ex's heart, cedar that smells like heaven's own potpourri, and pine that's softer than a cloud's daydream. We've got wood that sinks in water, wood that survives thousands of years underground, and wood that's naturally purple. Purple. How is this not headline news every single day? Here's a thought that keeps me up at night. Aliens probably think we're absolutely bonkers for building things out of processed tree carcasses. Somewhere out there, there's probably an advanced civilization looking at Earth through their super telescopes, watching us stack dead plants on top of each other to make shelters, and thinking, well, that's certainly a choice. But the most mind-bending part? Trees don't even care that they're creating the rarest material in the known universe. They're just out there, doing their thing, making wood like it's no big deal, while simultaneously providing oxygen, hosting entire ecosystems, and looking absolutely fabulous in autumn. Talk about overachievers. So next time you see a wooden table or a tree or even a toothpick, remember that you're looking at something more rare than diamonds, more precious than gold, and more unlikely than finding a penguin in the Sahara. Wood isn't just rare, it's cosmically unique, and we're incredibly lucky to have it. Now excuse me while I go hug a tree and thank it for its service to the universe.